Well, preliminary autopsy reports show that a missing Killeen Realtor likely took his own life. Authorities say 28-year-old Christopher Lee died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound on August 13th. Police finding his body off of Shanklin Road in Bell County. Officers did find a weapon with the body and are now tracking the owner.